Babe, wake up. It's late, huh? You have to wake up.
Okay. I'm getting up. Jane? Oh, last night was way too much. Where the hell am I? You.
Thank you. Hey, Tim. It's Dew. What's up with you, man? I haven't seen you in ages. Hope you're doing well. Call me back so I know you're not dead.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing up so late?
Oh, I'm just writing.
Oh, yeah? Can I take a look?
No, it's private. Get out of here.
Okay. Well, it's time for bed. Is that Shane's diary? It's not coming far from here.
Yasutal Police Radio Station reports that the chief policeman has planned to arrest all the speeding bikers on Yasutal State Highway. The police claim to have captured more than 10 bikers so far, but some fled the scene, which includes Mr. Pichai Menapebu, a suspect from the motorcycle robbery, and believed to be the leader of this gang. We'll keep you posted when we receive...
What is that?
Please listen. When you've done unkind things to others, either to family or friends, when you badly hurt those who are kind to you, when you commit crimes, when you cause others disturbances, the karma will be facing you when you pass away. Once the karma is done with you, you'll be reborn as a ghost, drawn in wonder.
Chaiman of Haven, the leader of the bikers and the main suspect of the robbery cases, has now parted from the main group and the police are chasing him. We're staying with this event and keeping you live. This is Cecil Hungsuet reporting. Breaking news from the scene. Mr. Pitchaiman of Haven, the leader of the bikers and the main suspect.
Jane, I'm coming! Is that Jane? Jane! Jane!
Acetone Police radio station on Mr. Pichai Manipapan's chase. The police says the Pichai, the suspect of robbery cases and the leader of the gang, has run into a truck, which resulted in a sharp steel rod piercing through his left eye. Mr. Pichai... Latest report from Yasutorn Police radio station on Mr. Pichai Manipapan's chase.
Jane?
Tim! No! Don't follow me!
Jane, it's me!
Keep away from me!
Where did she go? Jane's still there. I need to get her out. Jane, there's nothing there. Wait, this is completely different.
Jane? Jane, wait! Please! Jane! Fuck! Jane? Thank you. Jane? Jane, why do you keep running away from me? Jane! Fuck!
Attention. There are rumors spreading around the campus about a senior committing suicide in the engineering building. Please be aware that it was a hoax. Everyone, please remain calm and do not spread further rumors.
Shit.
Thank you for your cooperation.
happening? What the hell is happening?
Tim, it's me again. Since your wife's disappearance, you seem a bit strange. You don't act like yourself lately. We're friends, aren't we? If you need to talk to someone, I'm here, all right? Please call me back. I'm worried.
Okay, guess this is it. Should come in handy.
Leave me alone!